break, we have the Battle of Sexes coming up. Prior to that, we're going to play this song, The Weeknd, Blinding Lights. It's a great song. It's a really good song.
Love it.
As do I. Jill, your feelings on The Weeknd, Blinding Lights. Go ahead.
One of my favorite songs right now. I always do the TikTok dance when it starts, and it just puts you in a good mood.
Well said. And she's doing the TikTok dance right now, folks. Morning. It is 7:08. Good morning to you. It is Wednesday morning. This is July 1st. So that's awesome. Here we go. Mm-hmm. Into the middle of the summer. What is going on? This is crazy. And we can find out today, Governor Newsom has a press conference at noontime. We have a funny feeling. He's been using the analogy of a dimmer switch lately, where he's just going to kind of roll back the dimmer switch on the lockdown stuff. So I would expect today we can find out about some new stuff. And I think one of the keys he's going to be talking about at noon is enforcement of some issues. So obviously we already have a mask law here in California. Everyone's supposed to be wearing a mask in public, and they can't social distance outside. They have to wear a mask. And, you know, I'm sure in your life, maybe it's you, maybe it's somebody in your life, some people don't like the mask, so he's going to be talking about that today. But I think there'll be much more just from the sources we have. You know, there'll be much more than just that.
I will say, and I mentioned this earlier when we first started the show at 5, but I was in San Diego. We were in Mission Beach over the long weekend. We, you know, just had a little trip, and I'm back today. And my, oh my, it was just shocking to see the massive crowds and not a single mask among them. I mean, it
is
was like
so? Really?
Stepping into a different time in history when COVID didn't exist and people were just not aware of it. So gleefully just unaware and unmasked, and it was it was alarming, honestly.
Yeah, I didn't know, because I was watching your photos and all that stuff, I didn't see that many people, so I thought you guys were kind of like doing okay and stuff. And I saw you.
Yeah, we did our best to stay away from everybody, to keep the kids away and to wear masks when we had to kind of cross the groups of people. But just all around us, it was sort of unsettling to be that close to so many people. I don't know what that is.
And we saw you on the paddle board with your shirt off trying to be Orlando Bloom. We saw that.
Well, I mean, my daughter was sitting with me, and it's not
too
Orlando Bloomish.
No, that's true, but you know, we'll never forget, as God is my witness, we'll never forget that one People article where there's a picture of Allie and Kevin in those watermelon shorts. Have you retired those watermelon shorts?
I have them still. I don't wear them much anymore. No, no. You talk about them all the time, and you tainted the memory of them.
How have I tainted? I would be so proud. That was a shot. That was a shot heard around the world, you in those watermelon shorts.
Oh, good God.
It is the battle of the sexes. Rips in the medicines. Hector, he lives in Huntington Park. He's the office administrator. Enjoys playing basketball. Hector, what's going on, buddy? How are you doing today?
Hey, buddy. Hector.
Good morning, everyone.
Good morning. Hey. There you go.
Representing the ladies, her name is Heather. She's from Simi Valley. She manages a veterinary hospital and enjoys spending time with her family. Let's hear it for Heather.
Heather, what's going on, Heather?
Heather?
Good morning, guys.
Good morning, Heather. Here's how it works. I'm going to ask you stereotypical male questions. Hector, Jill's going to ask you stereotypical female questions. Best out of three wins, still tied at the end of regulation. We go to a not-so-tough tiebreaker question. Let us start with the ladies. What's the name of the cartoon chihuahua that hangs out with a cat named Stimpy?
Ren.
Is correct.
Hector, what's the name of Elle Woods' chihuahua in Legally Blonde?
I lost you there, Jill.
Okay, what's the name of Elle Woods' chihuahua in Legally Blonde?
Elle Woods' chihuahua in Legally Blonde. What's that little pup's name?
Princess.
No, it's Bruiser.
All right, current score is 1-0, ladies, in Star Wars. What's the name of the moon-sized space station used by the Empire? What do you got?
The Death Star.
Oh.
Wow.
Good job.
Hector, what can you buy at Janie and Jack?
There you go, buddy.
Alright,
guys on the board, we still got a game. It's 2-1. You can win right here, though. Before signing with the Patriots, Cam Newton was a quarterback with what North Carolina based team? Who did Cam play for before the Patriots? Very excited for him and the Patriots, by the way.
You said North Carolina?
I did, yeah. The what? The Panthers?
The Panthers.
I feel like they gave you too much time. Some people say the Patriots, because of that signing, should not be ruled out of playoffs and the Super Bowl. I kid you not. I heard it on ESPN. I'm sorry, Mr. Steelers fan. Go ahead, Joe.
Ladies win.
Oh.
3-3.
Hey.
The Tribeca Drive-In at the Rose Bowl this Friday night. They're bringing the big screen to you with iconic summer blockbusters every weekend in July right outside Rose Bowl Stadium. Presented by Tribeca in partnership with AT&T and IMAX. You can get your tickets at tribecafilm.com and get all the info, 1043myfm.com/drive-in.
Congratulations.
Oh, that's so awesome. Thank you guys so much. I love your show.
Oh, thank you. Hey, listen, Hector, as you exit the stage, this moment is entirely yours. You take it away.
Well, congratulations, Heather. Great job on answering all three questions. Just want to thank you guys for giving me the opportunity to be on this game show. enjoy listening to your show in the morning on my way to work. So is my wife. I want to say, I want to throw a good shout out to my wife. Tell her good morning and, wish her well on her way to work as well.
Hey, man, your wife has got great taste. She picked you and us. That's a wife. That's a keeper, buddy.
Thank you,
guys. Alright, just a little pause there. Got me nervous. Alright, thank you. Thanks, buddy. Tony Jordan, standing by. Good morning. Traffic, Tony. What's going on?
Well, there's a crash in Azusa on the 210 freeway westbound side right at Azusa. Pickup truck and two other cars involved, and they're off to the right shoulder now. But traffic slows at Sunflower. That's going to save the reports to 605. Southbound side of 605, just before you get to Slauson, that crash with a pickup truck that was towing a boat, that's off of the freeway, but the drive is still trying to recover from Beverly. Northbound side of the 5 is slowing down from Rosecrans over towards the 605 freeway. And now you've got problems on the southbound side of